During this video, I'll tell you why 3 million LUTs is not a clickbait. You'll see LUTs for DaVinci wide gamut. I'll show you how you can deconstruct them with my new DCTL and use different parts. How to use them in every color space. This LUT pack comprises two types of LUTs, color and contrast. Color LUTs are remixing colors towards specific diameters of the color wheel. Letters are determining the diameter and the split toning. M means magenta highlights and green shadows, complementary schemes. B, blue highlights and yellow shadows, and so on. LUM LUTs are vivid and set are desaturated. In LUM LUTs, split tone curve merges in the white and black points, and in the set LUTs, split tone curve doesn't merge. Contrast LUTs are going from the lowest contrast to the highest. There are 12 LUTs of each type, 144 combinations in total. Some LUTs might create too much effect, but you always can lower its power in key output settings. If you are not familiar with color management in DaVinci Wide Gamut, you can just copy my project settings. But I recommend you to visit Colin Kelly's channel to learn more about color management, because it will change how you work with color in DaVinci forever. Again, these LUTs are made for DaVinci Wide Gamut, and they are not magic wands. You still have to work with your footage. Here are footage examples with LUTs. Thank you. I'm working on something big but small, complex but simple, flexible but solid. I called it Styler Durden. It includes all the LUTs I showed you, but before demonstrating it to you, I need your help. To continue creating more things, more free stuff, I have to ask you to push the like button, subscribe to my channel and share this video with everyone you know who might be interested in. Also, if you can, it could be very helpful to watch the video from the beginning to the very end and multiple times. You can even put it on repeat and go do your other things. With this DCTL, you can take split toning from one LUT, RGB mixer from another LUT, gain mixing from the third LUT, gamma mixing from the fourth LUT, and the lift mixing from the fifth LUT. Choose the contrast, the number of the preset means the number of the LUT. If you want to decrease the power of these parts, you can use blending. Want to change saturation? You can use a combination of two subtractive saturations to achieve an interesting result. Do you work in aces? Just change the pivot or choose from the list. It adjusts the middle gray point for the split tone and for the contrast. Here are examples in different color spaces. So you have 12 presets for 6 parts, which means almost 3 million different combinations. Does it sound great? And I didn't count blending and saturation possibilities. I have to admit, not every combination is usable, but it might be in the monochrome mode. To create this LUT pack, I used only two tools, my DCTLs Simple Mix and Stone. To learn more about these DCTLs, you can watch these two videos. Try out the demo version and share your favorite combinations in the comments. If you have a question, use the comments or contact me directly. All links in the description.